It's a trap!
Oh my god, I forget to re-enable my sound of my record. Okay guys, so sorry you had to miss that bit of sound. Forget, I turned it down because I was developing a game. And recorded my progress on it. Yeah, come on. I need the sword back, please. Yeah. So guys, what you basically missed was my intro and actually nothing too serious. So I had a creativity week with some nice workshops. Come on. Come over here, you little guy. No, I'm fine. Normally, yes. Wait a second, I am going to do. Okay. Buddy. What was that sound? That guy is so big. Can't you move? No. No, sadly not. Okay, so I just put the zombie in a hole over here. Let's remember it's there. Oh great, I need food. But leave too. Okay, don't kill all animals though. We need them to be bred. Well, leave them then. We will need to breed those. Otherwise, we'll run out of animals. With what? That's chickens. Wait, are you? Oh, okay. I'm going. Can you go down to the bottom of the mine and give me some food? Because I'll do some mining inside the mine shaft. Okay. Well, I'll just. Okay, I'll just go until I run out of food and then I'll manage. Oh shoot, skeleton. Oh shoot! That just scared the crap out of me. Skeleton. Yes, skeleton, and these guys are so dangerous. Unbelievable. He lost me, yes. He lost track of me. Let's run back. I am not going to mine that alone. Mine there alone. Sorry. Oh man. But you might find some diamonds over there or a mine shaft as well. Mhm. And my trees have grown. Yay! A what? Wait, what is over there? Can you please repeat what you said? What was over there? Oh, drop zone. Nice! Well, go back if you can. I'm trying to sleep, but I... we need actually we need both the bed. We might. Okay. Oh, by the way, please. Okay, yeah, trying to say something! If you try to build stairs, by the way, try not to wreck the land or destroy the land. Because I want to keep it as beautiful as it is. I don't want any stone pillars randomly or anything else like that. Please keep the train as... Yeah. Yeah, please, please. Or do we have chicken or something? Okay. I'd rather eat chicken. Give me the chicken. Give me chicken, 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 chicken. I'll need a second chicken. No, 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 give me the chicken, you can eat the pork chop. No, I ain't eating pork chop! No! No, it's contagious! No, it has cancer! Never! I'll just eat this sapling. Yum, yum, yum. No, I'll eat the pork chop. Okay, can you follow me, please? You need the... you don't need to do that. What? So where are the seeds? Come on! What? I don't know. Why? I just harvested a crop and it didn't give me any seeds whatsoever. Do I have some left? No, I don't. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, and I had stone sword over here. Do you have tree wool? Okay, place them vertical on the left side. Next to that, three planks. Then I think a stick in the middle or something. Oh, my ear. Itchy. Never mind. So, three wool, three planks, and I guess a stick? Not sure. I'll look it up quickly. No, we don't need a bed yet. Shield. No, it's an iron ingot, sorry. I'm going to throw one at you. Oh, okay. Okay, let me make one. Give it to me, give. Vertically. At this one iron ingot in the middle, on the right. Middle slot. All the way on the right. Okay, and then the three wood planks right in the middle, the entire column, and then on the left, three wool. Well, give it to me. Let me do it. Let me do it. No, zombie! Zombie! What could I mean by zombie? There zombie. Yeah, there was one. No, I have XP! So, give me the materials, please, the wool. Give me the wool. Give me the wool. Give me the wool! Right now! There are different recipes. It was changed recently. Give me the wool. You shouldn't be. You're wasting time and effort and piñatas for no reason whatsoever. Okay. Wait, I'm going to browse to the wiki. Whoop, sorry. Wait, what? How do you know? Did it work? Wait a second. I'm going to. It has changed apparently. Yeah, it did change. It was the three wool, three planks, and the iron ingot before. What? Why did you wait? You can make a bow then. Did you know that an axe is most effective against a shield? Block with your shield. Right mouse click. I said block! Keep blocking and look at me while blocking. Two! With a stone axe! Oh, but you did block. You should have blocked like this. Oh shoot! Haha! Indeed, let's go. I got a bone! I got a bone! Bone meal! Yeah, give me. Pine to farm. I'll need to get a bunch of bone meal for a mini farm. Okay, let's head down. I'll put the axe next to my sword. Craft a bow. Two! Craft a fishing rod. Because it's an awesome source of enchantment books. And food, really? When I played on the White Ice Cream server, I got like tens of books, enchantment books, and only one fish. Oh, and I got an enchanted fishing rod, saddles, name tags. Okay. I'm in the ravine. Oh, man! Whoa, you scared the crap out of me, mister! Oh, man, there are many. There are multiple. And I died! You should have followed, dude! There were tons of skeletons down there! It's me! I'm angry! I died because you were fishing instead of helping! I told you! That's because I thought you were watching my back while in fact you were not doing what you were supposed to do. Okay, now follow me please. In fact, go in front of me, I'm weak, you have armor and shield and weapon. Yeah, and I have a bunch of stuff. Come on. Yeah, I knew. No, it isn't, because that is also to prevent people from spamming. You should use tactics instead. Okay, if you go out, it's right to the right that you need to go. Bunch of skeletons back there. They are bad. Go, go, go. And he has my sword! That skeleton has a freaking sword! And I have his bow and it isn't damaged, that's OMG! I got his bow! I got a completely undamaged bow! Okay, throw them at me! Okay, I've got one arrow. Missed. I killed him! And I got your bow. Where are you? I need food, by the way. I only have this rotten flesh. Why? Oh, good job. Give it. And my axe. No, stay here, dude! Because... Creeper! Run! Get out! Save yourself! I only have one arrow! These guys are freaking dangerous in 1.9 plus! I'll kill it. I am a pro gamer. I can manage. At least I could. And I have a freaking stone sword! Got them! Yet to. Okay, I'll light up left first, so they won't attack us from behind. Yeah, that's an arrow to lava. Yeah, but we'll do that later. Let's make the area around the entrance safe first. Ravine. And there is cobblestone up there.
Yes, because I
used
it. There is another creeper over there, but there's also item.
Let's get up here first then. I just hit an he has an enchanted bow.
Wait, I'm coming for you. Hey, that's new. So he actually has to load his bow now.
Yeah. Got the bone as well. Okay, I'm mining this iron. Yeah. We could use that for the golden apple to cure the guy. Golden. Which is cheaper. Yeah, I know. Safety first. Always. Diamond! I got freaking diamonds! Go mine it! Wait a second. Take the diamond! Take the diamond! Take this diamond! Then I get it. Oh, dude. You're being terrible right now. Throw it at me! No, throw your diamond at me. It's for the achievement. Thank you. Okay. You do have the achievement.
What?
Yeah, diamonds to you. No, no. No, actually, I was the only one to get it.
I'll give one to you. Is that okay?
Yeah. Yeah, you need to throw it from your hotbar, not out of your inventory. You need to press. But really? Lol. Wait a second. I'll mine this. Just because I need redstone. Ha 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 ha. Okay, there will be more diamonds here. I'll get a bucket. Really?
Yeah.
Try re-logging. Oh no, there is a skeleton. Right over there. Try logging, exiting Minecraft and reopening it. Oh shoot. Yeah. Yeah. restart Minecraft.
Oh, do you need to restart Minecraft?
Yeah. And I hear a witch, and I only have 2 hearts left. Okay. Yeah. I hear a freaking witch, guys. I am so not happy. I am so desperate for food. And I need a bucket. So there's only one thing to do. That's... be desperate. That might have been a bad idea. Okay, furnace. Diamonds. OMG. Okay. Yeah, I found a diamond vein. Got 7 diamonds. No, we won't craft a pickaxe. Enchantment tables goes first. The diamonds we'll keep. Oh yeah, right. Sorry. I'm trying to survive here on my own with 2 hearts and no food. Too late, there's a zombie. I'll just kill my own food. What? Where are you standing on the redstone?
Yeah.
The diamond's right below that. Yeah. Yeah, I just lit up a branch here.
No, it's still not. I still got mine.
Strange. Okay. Go back to the menu. I'll restart the entire server. No. I restarted it this morning even. That means that just the entire VPS will restart. Did you log out?
Yeah,
okay. Okay. Of course you will. It's Minecraft, you won't lose it.
Well, then it's okay.
Oh, you have the map as well. It's an awesome. Yeah. Okay, the server is back.
Really?
Up. Lol. Restarting doesn't take that long. Okay, my Minecraft client crashed. No, that means that just my Minecraft crashed. The server is hosted on my VPS, which is being hosted by a company in Belgium. Yeah, that's best. Oh my gosh, not again! An ice van, like those vans that drive around and sell ice? You know those? Well, haven't seen any since I was like 8 or something. That was.
And was the
plot
virus?
Yeah, the last few weeks there is one van that just keeps passing by, and it's just insane. It's been so long, so freaking long. Yeah. That's long. It's not half an hour. Okay. No, there is nothing. You can just drink something while you wait. Find some more iron in a branch here. I'm just putting water over all lava so we won't fall in. What? I told you. And I really need food. But we can cook it. I have some I have a furnace down here. Why not? Yeah, but I'm down to 2 hearts.
Yeah, okay, I'll just do.
Thank you.
I can't even use the furnace.
Really?
Why?
That's odd. Yeah, but it's not that. Give me the mutton. Maybe take off your shield. I don't know. And really? That's odd. Go back a bit. Go back to the entrance and look if you can mine a block there. If you can, then I know what's causing it. Come on, regen. Still not regenning, but I have more food, so I'll last a bit longer. Oh, okay, then I know what it is. Then I'm the only one that can open containers and mine blocks because we're right underneath spawn area here. And there is a spawn prediction by default on Minecraft servers, and I can't turn it off. So as there will be a 16 block radius in which I am the only one that is able to mine any block. But what you can do is help me fight mobs and protect me. Yeah, can you come please? Mushrooms.
Where are you?
Wait, just go back to the crafting table and furnace that were there. I'll be back soon. I'll just mine. I'm just mining some iron, yeah. And mushrooms. And redstone. Mining mushrooms. Why is that? No, you can't. I'm the only one to mine diamonds. My diamonds. Oh my gosh, there are so much. New cave. Oh my gosh, I'm scared right now because a zombie can just jump. He can just jump scare me like shit. Okay, come please, let's just go up first. Oh no, witch!
Oh no,
I got slowness. And the harming potion, I'm out of here. Kill it. But you'll survive it. Stop hitting me!
I
have half a heart because you hit me in the face! But no, I don't have it, but I have food.
I need food. I have
okay, wait a second.
Is else
no, it will be mushroom stew. I got 4 of each mushroom. Red's back there and white here. Here you go. Don't eat spider eyes. Yeah. Yeah, you need to have a full food bar. Okay. It's hard mode, so yeah. Okay. Yeah. But you might leave me alone here in the dark, alone, scary. I'll just die on my own. Yeah, you mind that? I'll lit up the caves around us. There's a bunch of iron here as well. Redstone too. Yeah. This is a large cave. And you can mine it? Good sign. That means that we're out of spawn area. My mine is deep, but it ends here. Luckily. Hmm. Shoot! I hear another witch! We're doomed. Skeleton. Well, what it is... why I said lucky is because I like it when a cave ends, because if it continues, that's not nice. I'm fighting a skeleton! Just kill the skeleton. Nice! Well, it's good if a cave ends, because if you do have too many branches, you'll get lost. That's why. Really? Sorry, I'm the only one who found any diamonds whatsoever. Yeah, I'm the first one to find diamonds, guys! On the new one, since I restarted it completely, you and me. Yeah. I hear a spider, so there needs to be another cave close, but... Yeah. Wait, did you say break the spawner? That's the worst thing to do! Never break spawners! Never ever break them! You can turn them into XP farms. Mob farms. No, with water! Not lava, and there's a zombie. Yeah, I just killed it. Like a pro. Shht. There's lapis. And it's so dangerous. Lapis will kill me. It's joking! Could you imagine hostile lapis? Like the ore really attacking you? Okay, I will need to get some more red mushrooms eventually. Okay. I am return. Oh, I found the second cave. And nobody will like it. Nobody likes it when they oversee a cave right over their heads. It's literally a buff. Can you see me now? Okay. I have brown mushrooms. Can you run out and just go there and save the area, because I am down to half my health. There is a spider to your left, by the way. Just run up, attack. Go! Ah! It's on me! It's on me! It's on me! That scared the crap out of me! It just jump scared me! Oh my gosh! That thing just jump scared me! Right in front of me, big black spider, like, what the heck? You can just make a furnace and pop it down. We have a furnace, by the way. You don't need to go back. You can go back to the crafting station in the cave there. Yeah, I'm going to mine this gold here. You kill the witch. It just attacked me with the slowness potion. Again. Oh shoot, it's attacking me with harming potions! I'm half a heart and you're going to let me... I killed the witch. Yeah, because you left me! Again! Yeah, but you didn't kill the witch! Please don't pick up my stuff! Don't pick up my stuff. But the witch is dead. I killed it. With my life! I just slaughtered it by... And she threw the potion right at the same time. And I died because of the potion. I hate harming potions. You going to kill what? You are wasting a fishing rod. Okay. I hear that. Hopefully, I hope that didn't blow up my stuff. Okay, where was the stairs I made? Just over here, no. Where was it? I see it. Yeah, I just saw. Yeah, and then you just played. I lost my other one in lava, remember? Hey, let me grab my stuff. Okay, the witch didn't die. Shh! Are you really going to complain about food while I'm battling a witch? Just killed her. Please stop talking when I'm attacking a witch. It's so annoying. Yeah. Where's my shield? I lost my shield somewhere. No, I have plenty of iron. It's just, where is it? That's the question. Oh, got it. Okay. Mining gold. Okay. Let me go back and get some red mushrooms. There is another ravine over here. Oh shoot! I'm out. I'm mining gold and... I hate ravines. They are too big, too many caves. Let's get back. We can mine that out later on. Off camera, maybe. Even. This area was safe. Okay, follow me. I'm going to mine those mushrooms for you. Yeah. It's for safety. Yeah. Nothing. You mine it, I'll get the mushrooms. It lays on the ground, the pickaxe. There. Open your freaking Minecraft eyes. I didn't scream. I yelled. I yelled. That's an entire different thing. Yeah. Screaming is what girls do. Oh, okay, that doesn't matter. Just make... where were those mushrooms? Oh, it was over here, right? Yeah, mushrooms. Yeah, fine. No, we need the weakness potion for that. Oh, he's in a hole. What? Weird. Mine 4 obsidian, that should be enough. Okay, there, the mushrooms are on top of the obsidian. I'm securing another, the other branch of this in cave. Okay. Just the, it's shapeless. Just put them in your crafting slot. Doesn't matter where. I can see lava up ahead. Iron on the floor. That should be a new song. There's some iron on the floor. Okay, so this cave ends up in the original ravine. Nice. I like loops. Because they're convenient. They make you go back faster. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No, I will. Float. A float is just a number. With a comma. Decimal number. It's just special. It has something to do with its memory. If you save if you use a certain number, that number needs to be saved on your computer and requires a certain amount of memory. Doesn't matter. RMC is fine. They won't mind, I guess. You need to get viewers before they can argue about what you show or not, so. I do, but not that much that they would argue about this. Can you give me the 4? What? None of your business. Give me the 4, please. No, don't do that! That was a perfect cobblestone generator. That, just leave it there. That. Yeah, but don't do it. Don't waste your time in pickaxe on that. Okay, throw me the obsidian and the pickaxe. Thank you. The pickaxe will be stored. What? Hey. Yeah, we do. We have enough stuff now, so we can get back. Empty your furnace, by the way. Okay, follow me then. Don't go down, just follow me. Got a shortcut. Me too, and I entirely made it myself in this time. Are you following?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Yeah. Look where we are. Look where we are. Recognize it? The rev. Spider! Spider, 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 spider! Come here, dude, I need your string! Oh shoot, skeleton, skeleton with armor! Kill the skeleton! Oh man! The arrow bounced off my shield and killed the spider. You need to point the shield at him. Killed him and got boots! Oh man. Zombie! I like you, zombie! Cause I can kill you, zombie! You're dying. Oh my gosh! That was a sprint! He just teleported forward! Why did you do such stupid thing? Okay, let's do this later. I'm eating rotting flesh as... I heard the error. Okay, let's get back up. Where was up? Up. The movie. Yeah, I remember. Okay, let's... You can run fast when wearing a shield. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, yes, you do a little. Spide creeper! It dropped behind you. Oh man, skeleton, skeleton, skeleton. And he has armor. Freaking armor skeleton. I'm out of here. I have a stone sword myself. I died. Okay, let's fill this back up with dirt. No, forest, but... Yeah, okay, wait a second. I'll just fill this up first so that we can put chests on top. I need more dirt. I only have... Zombie! Zombie, zombie, zombie! Okay, let's just sleep first. Come on! I got an arrow sticking to my I don't know what. Couldn't see. Right. Oh, it's in my arm. Ouch. Okay, I'm not ruining the land, I'm just putting an ugly cobble floor here. Do you have more dirt? Okay, put it in the chest, please. How did you get the netherrack? No, you went to the Nether. Yeah,
but I
yeah, okay. Okay, just did you put the dirt in the chest?
Yeah.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, I'll just rebuild the floor. What? Maybe in the mine. No. The water? Yeah, there's some stuff in the water. Got it. Not your pickaxe, I got your pants. Yeah, and apparently the creeper did also blow up this bit of beach we had. Yeah. That will be best. Unless, don't phone it! And your helmet as well. I'll put it in the chest. Yeah, it was over there. Okay, I'll reorganize my inventory. Yeah. Okay, let's get dirt back up here. Okay. I'll need more dirt. Yeah, they are. Because I want... I'll do that later on. Yeah. You go, I'll repair this. Sort the items. So make sure everything is out of your inventory except for the items you, the tools you use, so that you can organize them in chests. Yeah. Yeah. Of course. I meant like ordinary items. Wood. You can keep your wood as well, but I meant like ores and such, and junk. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, furnaces. Let's get some. Bye. Have fun. Have a nice time. And I'll see you next week, I guess. Yeah. Bye. No, no. Yeah, but the chest would get destroyed as well, so that doesn't matter. Just keep it on you. Okay, I'll end the conversation, so... Goodbye. Okay. So... got a message. Okay, chests. Can I kick him, actually? I might try kick him if he keeps sending me messages. Oh, he left. Where's the freaking wood? Did he really just take all the wood? Seriously? Dude. All of it. Why? What did I do to you? Lol. No one left, seriously. I do got some bones for bone meal. So if I grow a sapling here. Okay, let's get some more wood then. Just place the chest on the right places. Sort items a little bit. Get things organized, and then I'll call it an end. So, what you basically missed at the start of the episode was me explaining a bit about the Creativity Week. It was fun. I made myself a lightsaber hilt. I'll remake it. I'll redo that eventually later on. Didn't work out that good. This is a bit nice though. Okay, cool. Should make these into redstone blocks. Okay. So yeah, if I get my 3D printer eventually, I'll 3D print my parts, and that will be a lot better. Okay, more redstone, iron, gold, redstone, gold, iron. So yeah, you know what, I'll just wait here, I guess. See you next time, guys. Oh, Spiggles, hi. Have a nice time and goodbye.